chances of blowing your bonnet too? I suppose they're topped out, are we? This band is too loud, man. We have a CD out if you're interested, guys, so they're on the table somewhere, so if you like what you're hearing. It's country tune.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll do a little bit of rock and roll. Only a little bit. While I'm still in tune, vocally or guitar-wise, that is. You guys are normally dancing. I've seen you before. Is that right? Actually, Drew, something's not right down here tonight. Where's the dancer? Where is he? He's always here. This is Emma Goss on bass. Lovely Emma Goss. This is Mark Champion on drums. And this is my friend Phil on guitar. Well, I don't know who you guys know because he's part of the group. Anyway, we're going to get serious a little bit. So this is on the CD. It's knowing that your door is always open and your mind is free to roam. That makes me feel like my sleeping bag rolled on the sun's back in the house. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving. feeling. Oh, when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memories, and a smiling little legend on my mind.
Thank you.
rich and low, a lot worth so weary.
I've been riding around.
Thanks, Jimmy. See you again, man. Bye. I don't know, but I would like to hear at least one more from Highway 51. One more, okay. Thanks, guys. Anyway, we, anyway, thanks for coming out this evening. You'll do your thing, great. Right. We're going to do one more for you, and we're going to hand you over to fabulous Sarah Vista. We do have a CD available if you like what you've heard, so please come and see us after, or see Drew to sort you out. So anyway, God bless you all, and we'll see you again sometime. This is a Chet Atkins special. Thank you.